Hey, welcome to this question here. Well, this one looks like a very, very hard question, but it's actually not. See, what you'd have to remember is actually do the ordered operation, which is called the bit mask, right? You want to do what's in the brackets first. So let's not worry about the three on the outside first. Let's just kind of consider what's happening inside. Everything here is multiplying and dividing. We got A and B, and just A and B with some numbers in the front. So let's deal one thing at a time. So here we go. Let's have the bigger brackets on the outside, so just to remind ourselves that we're going to do the power 3 at the very end, okay? So I have a negative 16, I got a 3, I got a 2. So that means we will still have a negative, okay? 16 and 8, we're going to go to quick reduce right there. That's going to be the 8 right there, and 8 times 3 gives you the 24. So let's put 24 there, and we're done with all the coefficients. Then let's do the A. That's a 5, and that's a 3. These guys are multiplying, so you add exponents. So it's 8 so far. And there's a 2 down here with the same base of 8, right? So this is all the same base. You can actually just deal with the exponent. So we got 5 plus 3, 8, subtract the 2, so it's 6. So it's A to the power of 6. Does that make sense? Then we got the B, okay? Again, they have the same base here, here, and here. So negative 3 multiplying. So we're going to do negative 3 plus a 5, which is 2. And then 2 minus negative 2, so it's going to give you a 4. So I got to get a b to the power of 4 right here. And guess what? That's it. That's basically what happens in the inside here. It's just that, and we had to raise to the power of 3. So the power of 3 just kind of multiplies to everything. So the negative to the power of 3 is still negative, okay? The 24 to the power of 3 is such a big number. We can actually leave it as it is, or you can actually simply just punch in a calculator. You'll get an answer for that. So it's 13824. And you can do A to the power of 6 power of 3. We got an 18 right there. And then we got 4 and 3. And that's that. Hopefully that's correct. Okay? So that's your final answer. Nice and easy, right? Thanks for watching.